weeks. The cause of the house fire killing 6 people in Logansport last month has been ruled undetermined. During early investigation, ISP Sergeant Tony Slocum considered it a criminal investigation. Last week, the family held a funeral for the 4 children and 2 adults who died in the fire. All 6 bodies are known to have smoke inhalation injuries. However, a toxic